Action News Now Storm Tracker Weather. Coverage you can count on.
We're heading into the weekend, which is always nice, of course, but weather-wise, it's looking a little bit windy, which is a concern.
That's right. Chief Meteorologist Jason Stiff with us now. Jason, Sunday's going to be the tough day, right?
Yeah, it's kind of a tale of two forecasts. The first half of the weekend is looking really pleasant for most areas. However, on Sunday, we're going to be completely going the other direction. We're going to have a lot more wind and, unfortunately, fire danger as we move into Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday. But today, as well as tomorrow, have been and looking beautiful. Live view outside west of Redding, looking toward the west as the sun is about ready to set, but some beautiful weather all around the region. Temperatures above average for us today, and thankfully nowhere near as windy as it's been recently. Right now in Chico, a sunny sky, 79 degrees, the wind only 7 miles an hour to the west-southwest. Redding even warmer than that and warmer than average by about 7 degrees. Currently 82 degrees, the wind is calm. Enjoy it now because it's going to be changing on Sunday. Red Bluff, 81 degrees, also sunny and quiet outside. In Oroville, no wind to speak of. 78 degrees, plenty of sunshine. Nice today, really pleasant tomorrow, but it is going to change. And speaking of that, the fire danger. Looking better tomorrow. We're going to be briefly quieter with weaker wind. Most areas have wind less than 15 miles an hour tomorrow afternoon. Temperatures just about where they were today, mainly 70s and lower 80s. Most places will be in the 70s, though, for highs. Humidity will still be awfully low, so the fire danger is going to be high. However, it's going to get more extreme by Sunday. Red flag warning starts Sunday morning at 8, lasts until Tuesday afternoon, and we'll have the sustained wind of 20 to 30 miles an hour, gusts 40 to 50, even in the lower elevations. However, around the foothills and the canyons, we'll have the potential, unfortunately, Sunday and Monday, with some wind gusts between 60 and 70 miles an hour. The humidity is going to be dangerously low. A lot of places with single digit relative humidity, some places in the teens, but that's about it. So currently, we have 60s, 70s, and lower 80s, a very nice Friday afternoon for us. The wind isn't strong. Most places with wind less than 10 miles an hour. Very few clouds outside right now. By tomorrow afternoon, we'll have a couple clouds pushing to far northern California, but no good chance for any wet weather, and that's going to be lasting for a while. What's also going to return is that strong wind. So after a fairly quiet Saturday, here it comes, especially by Sunday morning, Sunday afternoon. A lot of wind gusts between 25 and 40 miles an hour. It's going to get stronger late Sunday into Monday. Especially in the Sierra, we're going to have a lot of wind gusts in excess of 50 miles an hour possible. It'll start to weaken late Monday into Tuesday, but we're still going to have a lot of fire danger. So make sure you are careful and don't do anything that could cause more fires to start. So here's your forecast for tonight and tomorrow for the northern mountains. Lows will be a little bit chilly, mainly in the 30s. Daytime highs in the 60s and lower to mid 70s. For the Sierra, we'll also have a chilly night tonight with lots of sub-freezing temperatures, but the highs will still be pleasant. Mostly 60s and lower 70s. For the ridge, we're expecting more lows in the 50s, a little bit cooler, not as windy, and enjoy tomorrow while you can. Not too much wind with highs in the 70s. It's going to be a lot windier Sunday and Monday, especially Sunday night. For the valley tonight, we'll have a lot less wind, so not as mild as it was. Instead of the low and lower 60s for Redding, it's going to be in the mid to upper 40s tomorrow morning. Daytime highs in the mid to upper 70s. A nice pleasant day, but after a cool start, not quite as warm as today. For the Chico area, we'll have lows tonight in the 40s with very light wind. Daytime highs tomorrow in the mid to upper 70s, still warmer than average, but not quite as warm as today. Next 7 days in Chico, we have the strongest wind coming Sunday and Monday. Lots of fire danger, so please be cautious. Highs will rise back in the lower 80s beginning on Wednesday. And for Redding, we'll have 70s and 80s across the board. Again, very strong winds Sunday and Monday. Quieter, though, once we get past Tuesday afternoon.
It's good to see those temperatures improve at least.
Yeah.
At least we've got